teacher and everyone. My name is Kamhan Alin. I'm 12 years old. Today, my team discuss about Morocco. Let me tell you about Morocco. Morocco is a very hot country near the Sahara Desert. There are a lot of colorful markets in Morocco. There was music and singing and dancing all night. And there were many visitors from different villages. It was very exciting for outdoor. Some women in Morocco take a bath in Mir before their wedding week in Morocco. It's fascinating here. In Morocco, there are two official languages, Arab and Amazigh, which are spoken in the street and village. For of Morocco, classical Arab more commonly known as literary Arab is the administrative language of the country. Generally speaking, you will hear Morocco's Arab spoken in the street. In Morocco, I can see lot of fruit. There are banana, orange, and apple. And I can see vegetable. Now my discussion come to the end. Thank you so much.